to the Butt Sniffers Academy. You're here with your dean, Tracy Pritchard, and Alfie, once more, here to show us how to practice stand. All right, so we're gonna show you from two postures how to practice stand. So we're gonna start with a sit. So yes, good sit. And then we're just going to simply take your number four, like you did for the down, and lure her straight out. Yes, good girl, until the rear end pops up. I really don't want the dog to take any steps forward here. Just simply lift their rear end. One more time from the sit, bring you stand. Yes, almost, almost. Let's try that again. Yes, good girl. And the reason I like my hand like that, like I've done before, is because the dog's nose can then be cupped by the hand, and it's easier to lure the dog, and you're less likely to get nipped while the dog is trying to get the food. We'll start from the down this time. Down. Pay each behavior, so yes, good down, and then the stand. And just lure her straight out once again. Just be very patient. Yes, good girl. Very good. That was a really good repetition for Elfie. We're gonna try that one more time. Ready? Let's start from the down. Yes, good down. What a good girl. Stand. Yes, good girl. Notice how Elfie really lifts up. She doesn't take a forward step to get up. That was perfect. Excellent job. Now that you know how to practice, go have fun with your dog.